Maybe. But I wouldn't believe everything you hear.
That's just it. I'm hearing it everywhere. It's not just isolated rumors.
Do you really think Saren could be involved in something like that without the Council knowing it?
Maybe the Council does know. Everyone already assumes he's just doing their dirty work.
That's dangerous talk. I'd be careful who you mention that to.
I know. But if it's true, shouldn't we be doing something about it?
No. And I'll thank you to keep me out of it if you do.